I'm trying to compose myself because I really do think that Rob Kardashian shouldn't have done anything but hit it and quit it, that's it. Wendy said, especially after her outburst at the amusement park. However, if Rob were to score a custody victory in court, I don't picture Rob doing much of anything. As a father, she continued, I picture Rob laying around like a slob, Rob the slob. I don't see him being active with the kids, throwing a ball, bending down, caring about going to Disneyland and lifting them up and stuff. I don't see him being much of a father figure without a woman telling him what to do. Wendy went on to slam the Keeping Up with the Kardashians father, hashing up his unsuccessful sock company, Arthur George, as well as Chyna's past as a stripper. All gloves go off when you birth with a stripper, Wendy said. You, Rob, don't have a backbone from what I've ever seen. You're busy complaining about giving her $20,000 a month to support her lifestyle and some, for that little 18-year-old boyfriend of hers. She continued, Rob, you're stuck with a stripper who's running circles around you. Stop complaining that she makes more money than you, maybe that's because her hustle is harder than yours. Rob, I'm sorry that your sock line did not work. Who's paying $35 for a Kardashian sock? You would if Rob looked like the old Rob and put on a suit and stuff, but nobody wants a sock after this slob, right? Come on now Rob, get your act together. And Chyna, you're still winning in Chyna world. After Chyna's Easter Day brawl, where her son, King Cairo, 5, was also present, she took to social media to defend herself. She claimed the chaos went down because a stranger approached her child and felt comfortable enough to place a hang on her child. Chyna showed no regret for throwing a stroller in public because she felt as thought she was protecting her children at all costs. It's unclear what type of action Rob will take after he was horrified, as HollywoodLife.com learned, when watching the video of Chyna's fight. However, he's been on the phone with his mother, Kris Jenner, 62, as well as his legal team to discuss what his options are in terms of custody, a source tells us. We will be monitoring this story as it develops.